One second.
Gas station tuna sandwiches. So I was stopping at the gas station and I was talking to this guy and he's like, we have the best tuna sandwiches in the world. So I was like, okay. And I bought these world famous gas station tuna sandwiches.
Oh, sick. I'm hungry as crap. Seriously, I have to like shut up, Jack. I swear
okay,
to God.
Language, bro. Damn, I'll leave. Fine.
Holy crap! I'm Blake! Whoa! Oh!
Is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea. F is for fire that burns down the whole town. U's for uranium bombs. N is for no survivors. When you
Plankton, those things aren't what fun is all about. Now, do it like this. F is for friends who do stuff.
Never. That's completely idiotic.
Here, let me help you. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. Try it!
Jack.
Anywhere, anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
The 69!
I don't understand.
Pumping in the neon world.
Should we stop?
No, that's how you're supposed to feel.
Well, I like it. Let's do it again!
Okay!
Ready to die, Jack?
U is for ukulele. N is for nose picking, cherry gum and sun licking. Here with my best buddy.
Leo, you trying to die? I'm trying to knock you out and you die. You ready? Shuffle right.
N is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and any time at all.
Bro, we're not dying. Nothing's working.
Actual heck.
club.
Yo, what is this man?
Whoa,
like?
What the heck are
Yo,
you?
Why does this man sound like Guardians of the group of Guardians of the Galaxy?
What
bro?
The? Are you a racist or something? What's wrong with that?
No! It's a compliment. It's a compliment. I trust you.
Oh yeah, well it's fine. Well anyways, who are you anyways?
Yeah, tell us your story.
I'm the mighty Grub. I'm here to save you from aliens.
Aliens?
Yes, aliens.
Who put everyone asleep and stuck them inside of a lucid dream where anything is possible except for death. There is no true way of how to get out. I lived on the planet Gallifrey in the galaxy Omicron Persei 8. And when the aliens came, nobody knew. And those who did realize, people passed aside as crazy. See, all these crazy looking creatures. Oh wow, that was a flying stick. See, all these crazy looking creatures, these are crazy creatures. These are all species of the universe conquered by these aliens. They store the populations in one large lucid dream.
I mean, like, how do they do it? How do they, like, put everyone in this, like, an eternal dream?
They put magic powders into each meal the people ate that day and posed as everyday people selling food that is laced with this powder. Your only chance of making it out is opening a rift into the dream, giving about two people at max within the span of a single second a chance to get out of the dream for around 3 hours, and can only be performed twice before the computer senses the malfunction and closes the rift forever without possibility of being opened again. It has already been used once many centuries ago by an army of warriors, but were defeated horribly. We have not attempted it again since, because if we lose again, we can no longer open the rip, and all hope will be lost. Once you beam into the real world, you will have to go to Washington, D.C., and in the sewers under the Capitol hides the leader of the aliens, but he is far too strong for you to defeat. But if you did beat him, the aliens would bow down to you guys. What you guys will do next is order them to bring back the blue cure from the planet. Once that is done, you guys got the cure. Share it between you and give it to all of the people asleep. I will now go back into my world.
Okay, so here's the plan, bro. So what I know from Grub is that he's gonna be somewhere out in the bushes, because we're in Washington, D.C. right now, right by the sewers. He's gonna be somewhere here, because usually he's been spotted around this time in his cloak, so we cannot see him. We're gonna have to rely on the brush moving to try and find him. And take your guns off safety. We're just gonna have to rely on our senses here. And if you hit him enough times, then we'll be able to take his cloak off and see him face to face. But for right now, we're fighting blind. Let's go. I saw something move over here. 360 Northwest.
Killed our leader, so that makes you our supreme leaders to our alien race.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. We're holding the cure.
We just
need the
cure.
Go get the
okay,
cure.
It is at our home planet. It is 25 light years away, so it'll take 50 years to get there.
To get there.
And back. Yes, thank you.
I mean, as long as you come back and we're still alive, then you get the cure. That's what's important.
Okay, I got you, bro.
See you, man.
All right, see you, man.
See you. It's been 50 years. Where is this guy? I mean, come on.
I'm tired of waiting, dude. We're about to...
It's been 50 years. He should be here in like...
70 years old.
He should be here in like 5 seconds.
Yo, what's up,
What's up, bro?
I got your cure.
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
We got your cure!
Leo?
Oh, shit.
You piece of poop!
I'm sorry, Jack.
What are you
gonna
do now?
So, we have cures for everybody on the planet, pretty much, but we gotta go all the way back to my planet, so I'll make that sure.
Wait, whoa. Before you go, we're not seeing another thing.
We're not waiting.
We're coming. Right, you can come with us.
Wait, whoa.
We can make you live forever.
So
okay.
You won't die?
No, you won't die.
Sick!
Collaborate and listen.
Leo, we gotta get a billion of these, bro. We can save the whole entire universe now. We can save everyone. We can save the world, bro. Let's go!
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell. Drops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and